Hello, Inspirational Eye here. As you can see, mine's looking a bit fresh now. Had a haircut for me. But anyway, back to the matter and subject. We're going to be doing zombies. It's going to be IX, or whatever you call it, with aimbots on, and see how long we can last, basically. You know, if we last a whole hour, then that'll be the video. If we don't, then I'll see what time we're on and go from there. It'd be about an hour long, just under. Reason I've not done any of the new maps is because I had a few too many vodkas last weekend and I kind of refreshed my whole data, so now I've got to download all the maps and everything else like that. So yeah, don't drink too much and play Black Ops, it don't work. But yeah, we're going to crack on anyway. Hope you enjoy. I have obviously lost my gun now. I know, I'll start that door, okay. Hey, okay. I don't know why I've got my... Okay, for some reason I still got the gun. Okay, essentially, I'm on the wall. So I'm going to add some bots to see how long we can last. So, here we go. Let's do IX. Well, I don't know if I want to do IX. But do IX, see how long we last. And on. Give 2 minutes, folks. My mate wants to join us, Nick. Wait for my mate Nick then to see if he's gonna join us. Thank you.
I mean it, okay, now it might just be us two, because I really like to think it's us two.
As I said, it might be with bots, or it might be just us two. So I know Nick likes to play with just us two, which is fair enough.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, sorry, I don't know if this mic works.
Huh.
What happened there, folks? Let's give it a few more seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, man, I don't know whether my mic works on my other headset. It's weird, I detached the mic from the headset. So I detached the mic once and now the headset doesn't work.
Ah. What are we doing?
Yeah, so it's crap. Tesco's crap. What do you want?
Oh, are we doing it with bots or just us two?
I would prefer it just us two, because then we can actually do more, even though we try and keep the
map. Well, which map do you know best out of, like, the original ones, then?
What are we doing? Just kick you out of the Robin?
No. Why is the way?
Well, I was kicking out of the Robin. I was going to invite you to a chat room. And then this is the way to keep up with the chat. We lose connection to the chat to each other.
Yeah.
So if I invite you to a chat, you can look up this chat room.
Two sets, yeah. I want to skip this. Yo.
Well, it's been in anyway. I'm going to learn the new
slave. And which one do you know the best?
I learned the Golden Sport.
What, for the IX?
No,
I don't know. Small. Blood of death?
No.
Blood
of death?
Now I do dogs on that one, don't you?
No, I
don't know. Well, I'll just follow you then.
I'm going to make a pile of rocks.
It hasn't restarted my zombies. Has it restarted my water fair?
I mean, I know God knows which. I know God knows which is it. If I can use Jamie Pye and then start it off, they just give me the God knows. They won't be a kick off. It's really, really good. And I have to let them go, but I don't know God knows. No God knows.
Do I need to play this in the game, Dave? Just to, like, come off my screen again?
Maybe.
Oh, no.
I don't know. I keep playing the game.
I'll send you an invite. See if that works. Disappearing off my screen. Hey, look at you! The face thing. Smashing the zombie. I'm going to go to the next one.
What do you got for a chaser? Lighter fluid?
I'm one is allergic to knives. Man, you guys are killing me with this doom and gloom stuff. That book changed once, it'll change again. So let's buck up and get to work already. Get them and see it! Copy on this! Do not forgive me. I forget how perfect I am. Never mind the blue. Stop crying over spilled blood, Ilse. You sever Leech's respect.
Thanks, Doc. Your bedside manners.
Even any zombies or what?
Yeah.
zombies, doesn't it? How sharp mouth is. What dog's mouth is. Haha. Hungry dog. Good on this one. Ah, no, I need, I'm doing that again. I can't do that. That's a shit. I keep him busy. I'm going to do what I've done. That was shit. Oh, fuck's sake. That's me.
I think I just start spraying randomly. We'll see what happens.
Ah, yeah. It's good.
So next step.
Still with me, Doc? Looking a little pale. Paler than you. Yes, of course. Nothing. Climate of this dimension stank. Probably owes a fire. Owes the brimstone.
What are we doing? The next dog or the third dog?
Ah, sacred essence.
Now, to
if I
show
only
parts.
Had some receptacle to store it in. Perhaps Nikolai has an extra pocket.
That is a nice door. And trust me, I know doors. All the time.
If you want, like, Carol fear these on, that's so, like, for one of the parts.
No,
you just talked with the wrong Marine, pal.
I'm coming, I just got a load on my ass here. Yeah, we do the other two. I need a fucking gun, for fuck's sake. We're going through, are we? Take me to the other dog one, eh?
He's ran up! Oh, I'm fine.
I need a good gun, I ain't got a good gun, that's the only fucking problem. I literally got no bullets whatsoever on any of my guns. Got this.
Oh,
I got my special. Ah, you fucker! Yeah, watch it, I'm dying. I'm by the door.
Gently, did you hear? hear that? A voice just now. Voices whispering in the shadows.
Kind of hard to hear anything over the shrieks, explosions, and gunfire. But if I start hearing voices, you'll be the first to know.
A creepy whispering in my ears. The
I'm not even going to fuck me to the door, you know, I'm not, am I? Somehow I've got more kills than you, I don't know how the fuck that works. So now he's doing shit. I kept getting fucking dying. That should be public and just both ready up. Not joinable.
Are you ready?
I'm going to take a look at this.
Well, I've only got like 16 minutes left on the camera. You aren't even capturing where it's landing.
Enough riddles, Victor! Have I not already given you enough? My blade, my honor, my soul! Everybody can pull your shit together, or I'm gonna start freaking out too!
hard to believe this thing still works.
Oh, hello.
One way in. Great spot for an ambush. You ready, fellas? His arm. Because I shot his arm off.
I've got double fortunes.
Demon dog! Wait! It appears to be a demon dog. It is eating your head. Life is defeated. I question the wisdom of feeding of the creature. But what place does logic have in this world? Hey, the DD5 things are ready. Or vibrating, you see.
Still hungry, the greedy.
What sort of cowardly demon can a beast to fight in his grave?
Dogs on me.
Take a break now.
got the tag. Thank you, my brother.
Have we done the first dog? Yeah, we did.
Ghost sneezes all over a utility box, and I just have to grab a handful of it.
The cafeteria. Unless we wish to be next on the menu, we should not linger here.
Out of the frying pan.
You
can do this fast, Bobby?
Yeah.
Oh, fine.
Whoa, shit me.
Yeah.
a better gun than this.
This is our fight. The only fight that is truly righteous.
Done this stuff. Right, let's go do the other one. No, we didn't kill enough zombies, did we? I am, I'm just getting them like out of here. Come on, come in.
This way, we must hurry.
We need to go first, right?
Every piece of metal I own is hot.
They're the one up here. We haven't done this one up here yet. I didn't think we had any. I know we started on it, but we didn't finish it.
Watch the jacket, Twinkletoes!
Ah, you fucker, help me. Shield parts, have we? Or do you pick them up?
Repeat once more.
Oh.
Can you pick it up?
Well, the axe.
Little squirrels pop you.
No, I got the shield.
Little spits you back out.
No.
You might pick up the axe from that platform.
I don't know where the axe is.
You pick it up, I hope it's right.
By spirits, I beseech you, refill my magazine!
No, I ain't got no axe.
Well,
I don't know, I'll go back through and I'll come back through to you.